What is up, guys? Rick Kakis here, and today we have a very quick but a very important news update for Destiny 2, and that is the Prestige Difficulty Leviathan Raid has been delayed. Previously, it was slotted to come out tomorrow, October 10th at 10 a.m. Pacific, but the official Bungie Twitter account has just tweeted out this, saying that to give us time to fix an issue, we're delaying the start of the Prestige Raid until October 18th at 10 a.m. Pacific. So some sort of glitch is happening in the background. They took the time to fix it, and it's delayed until actually next Wednesday. So that's actually not the weekly reset. It is the Wednesday, October 18th at 10 a.m. Pacific. That is when the Leviathan Prestige Mode Raid is coming out. And that's really all I want to say for this video, just to get that information out to as many people as possible, especially because I did make a news video literally saying it's coming out the 10th, so I'm gonna add this as a pop-up that when I'm saying that in that video. And also, you know, I'm kind of split on this decision. Like, firstly, some of me is a little bit disappointed and a little bit annoyed. Obviously, you're gonna have to reorganize with 6 people into a completely different day with only 1 day's notice. That's not great. But on the other hand, obviously, I would much rather have the Prestige Raid come out without glitches. You know, if they have this problem that they feel like this is going to either give people a huge advantage to get to Worlds First, or this glitch is going to make a certain activity almost impossible to complete if it happens, I would much rather them fix this issue. Additionally, it does give us more time to spend with Iron Banner. You're not trying to play Iron Banner at reset and then wake up for the 10 a.m. raid, so that is definitely a little bit less stressful for my week, so that is a good thing there. So that is the news for today. Please tell your friends if they're planning to do this, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. As always, if you want to see more Destiny 2 content, press that subscribe button down below.